Hey guys, Lisa here, and I am in a high school where we're setting up to pull off our next prank. Now, I bet you guys are wondering, when I watch from the trailer, how the heck do I get that signal and all of that footage from all the way inside the high school? Right, because we can't just hook up all the wires and the cables and the electronics from inside the classroom all the way through the hallway, helter-skelter with everybody seeing, because then our cover would be blown, right? So we have it narrowed down to two very simple wires. Now the smart tech people tell me this is for audio and visual to cast footage from our prank inside here all the way up to the trailer. Let's see how far this bad boy stretches, shall we? Follow the yellow brick road. Up here, all the way down here. Very sneaky, up the side of the door. Now we're in the hallway. So kids, when they're coming to and from class, will never notice these cables that are casting our footage. Very sneaky, covered in white tape in this area. Come on, keeps going outside. And here it goes, finally, all the way outside, through the snow, up into our trusty spy trailer. Come on inside. And voila, here we are in the prank tank with all the footage from that classroom I was just standing in. All from those two measly little magical cables. If you want to see more about how this stuff works, check out the next episode of Undercover High.